So the great detective has solved a mere 10% of my challenges. Are you ready to give up yet?
I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very soon.
Any available psychos, killers, maimers, and murderers that are not yet in the old mansion? Hurry up, you fools, before I feed you to the man himself!
Batman just left.
Yeah, the stinking coward limped off, cape between his legs. If he tried to come through, I'd take him on. He wouldn't stand a chance.
Yeah, me too. I'd rip his head off and give it to Joker for a paperweight.
Sucking up to the boss.
Huh?
My family's blood ran through the heart of Gotham. We were doctors, politicians, and teachers. We have been the organ cleaning the arterial filth from the city. We have been its servants, giving all to protect it. And still it has chosen to hurt us.
I thought you'd last longer.
Joker here!
sorry. It wasn't much of a challenge. I was running out of time.
Someone in to deal with it.
You should ask me. I'd have made
Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here, and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone.
As Gotham's veins slowly filled with pain and suffering, the effects were felt everywhere. My father fell first, infected by some foul disease. My mother lived on, but only in a dream. I returned to the family home to care for her, where she remained in her bed for as long as her body continued to breathe. Her tears kept me awake at night.
She could be anywhere. You're not getting out of here.
What's that collar do? Why is it making that noise?
It's the suicide collar, but it sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
Well, they've got some other name, but, well, we just use them to monitor patients' heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and a crash team rushes in.
And so does my crew, if you trigger one. How do you like them apples, bats? Standing around in the... let's see... the West Wing. They'd be there now if they weren't busy knocking a little sense into Cash. I'll tell you what, I won't spoil the surprise and let them know you're coming.
Is on her way up here soon. She knows ways to loosen your tongue.
And you don't want to find out how she does it.
She can do her worst. I ain't talking. Period. I'm not.
A man belongs to me. Not that yet.
No. I'm not
meant to. Oh, that is worthy. Don't bother.
You can stop him. That tries to take Cash off.
Tell us where she went.
Don't make me hit you again.
That gun's gonna pay for taking my stuff under that transfer.
Hey, you guys may want to have a look on the walkways. I think someone's left you a gift.
You heard, Joker! find him, or we're next, you hear me? Leave him here! Spread out and find the bat! Hold on, hold on, I'm coming with you!
Ba-boom! Another one bites the dust!
You heard, Joker! Got a way out of this? We gotta find him or we're next, you hear me? Leave him here! Spread out and find the bat!
Who the hell wants to protect an old room full of books anyway?
You may want to do a quick head count.
You heard, Jumper!
Thanks.
Where did Dr. Young go?
I told her to run. These guys came in looking for her. I told her to go to her office and hide.
Does she keep her records there?
I guess. She was pretty desperate to get in there. Her office is over there.
How long ago was this? I need to find her notes before Joker gets his hands on them.
20 minutes, maybe more. What's so important about the notes?
Joker wants them. That makes them important. Stay here. I'm going to find her.
Not a problem. I'll try the radio, see if anyone else is around.
Thanks for the help back there.
Arkham Control, can you hear me? Hello, hello. If anyone is on this channel, please respond.
Going after the notes yourself, eh, Bats? Good luck. I've got a crew working over the doctor as I speak. They'll squeeze the formula out of her soon enough. Not to mention the army of the ripping this place apart. One way or another, the formula will be mine. Why don't you give up? Oh, total die.
open.
Hold on. I think I've got it.
Yeah, you said that 10 minutes ago.
You can be the one to tell him. I'm not gonna.
It'll be open any second. Damn it.
You're an idiot. Joker's not gonna be happy. You know what that means.
Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office.
It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Got to find a different way in. Someone has already got to the safe. The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination. Let's see. Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken them to hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them. I'm on Dr. Young's trail. I've had to calibrate the scanner to only show recent prints. If I follow these, I will find her or the notes.
I hope it works. Just so you know, the GCPD found one of Joker's bombs downtown. It was full of marzipan and kittens.
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion. The real action's on Arkham.